Weird infinite office log number 2. Been traversing this for more, and I really think the fog has gotten deeper. It's darker than what I'm used to. Trying to find a safe house that doesn't emit radiation. Oh, wait. Yes. Right. Mouse. I ran into something. I don't know what it is. Now that I think of it, I can barely remember it now. I don't know why. It's like, just erased. It's like it just erased my memory of it. I don't know how, but it did. We're going to be trying to find it again. So space, like, this is getting more, like, it's more stable than I remember it to be. Safe house? Yay, this one's... I think that one emits radiation, I'm not sure. Oh, wait, I think... This is the one I saw last time. Wait, no. This is a different one. Because the one by that... Like, the other one emitted radiation. I don't know how long it's been. Could be a month. Could be 2 months. What? What's this? What is this? What? The heck? What? Why is there just a plushie of that? What actually is this? What? I don't know what this is, I'm getting out of it. Trying to find that thing again. I don't know where it could be. Traveled like this far. Safe house. Two safe houses? It's like a little village. Still wondering if there's an exit or even an end to this. I don't think there is. But if there is, I'd like to find it. I get a headache whenever I go next to those. Found some more of that water, by the way. So, don't go to the water. It's food that I need. I think the only way I can get that food is killing one of the... Wait. I can have... There's infinite food. I can just go to the safe houses. And eat the rats. Even though it's a little... it's a little... Yeah, but it's still good. But I'm scared, the rats might disappear once I eat one. I can't believe I've never thought of this. Let me see if it's still... Yep. Yeah, it's infinite food. I had a lot more energy recently for some reason. I don't know why. Two of these statues right next to each other. What? Is there a third one? No, third one. There is a third one. Okay, so. That was weird infinite office log number 2. We were not successful in finding the weird little the weird little thing. I remember even less than the start of this. Like, from the start of this episode, I remember even less. From the start of this log, I remember even less of the monster. Or whatever it was. I don't really... the monster's the only description I have for it. It's monster-esque. At least I remember it to be. Well, bye-bye.